O my divine Savior, according to the words of the Holy Scriptures, you are in truth our advocate before your Father. You have freely taken this office upon yourself and unceasingly exercise it with faithful and loving zeal for all who trust in you. Your influence with the Father is so great he will not refuse you. He always hears you, as you have testified at the grave of Lazarus. Filled with this faith and with confidence in your compassionate heart, I come to you to plead my cause. I have offended your Father and have called the anger of His Majesty upon myself. I am heavily indebted to His strict justice. I have nothing with which to pay the debt and therefore must fear the punishment. Besides all this, I am in the present need of where only the power of the Father can help me. For the salvation of my soul I sorely need this grace. O may it come to me from the riches of your Father. O my beloved Advocate, from your throne in heaven to your Father and to my Father, to your God and to my God, reconcile me with Him. Repay my debts out of the infinite treasury of your merits and obtain for me assistance in my present trial and the grace that I need so much. In the Our Father you have composed a prayer with which I will now approach the Father. Accompany me and with the fervor and power of your most sacred heart as my mediator, say with me, Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day, our daily bread and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.